You know, it's like looking through a chandelier of reality.